Hey guys, everything is ready for the long awaited test ride with my Jackson Big Rig kayak and the Minicord Up Overdrive bow motor, which is mounted to the back of the kayak. If you're interested in the mounting of the motor, you have to go into my Pike Teaser blog. There's a small article including some photos, and you find out everything about the motor mounting there. So, let's get out on the water. This is kind of excited moment. Well, out on the water, you could take it pretty easy when you don't have to worry about the steering all the time. So, 10 hours test driving is coming to its end, and I'm very happy with the result because I had not a single problem with the engine or anything else. This is a good base to build on, and next thing I'm gonna build to this project will be a solid battery rack. It's now loose in the front hatch, which is not good. The weather conditions for a first test ride was good, not barely any wind at all, and I hope that next time when I'm going out with this jack, I will have some tough wind too. Everything's fine.